New this morning, an employee at a Columbus school is being charged with making terroristic threats. Court documents show a private security guard, Thomas Develin, was posing with a semi-automatic handgun. He also allegedly posted statements saying, quote, "I'm at a Jewish school and about to make it everyone's problem," end quote. The address in court documents is the Columbus Torah Academy. We are working to reach out to the school for more comment and more details on this case.